it up after work. It actually arrived yesterday and I've been so busy that I haven't checked the shipping. And I clicked onto the website and I checked the tracking today and it was like delivered yesterday, so it was like mad dash out to get it. So this is a package from Chibi Tenchi, who's always wonderful in getting me stuff. And let's open it. Misty Sky and Milky Cross. I have Milky Cross from the first release and I have the jumper skirt in navy, so I got the navy side clip to match it. Let's have a look at it. And I was so disappointed that they didn't have a side clip in the original release. I didn't get any headphones because I don't like their plain headphones usually, and I love their pattern of side clips. The ribbon is very, very crumpled from the shipping and it's really stiff. The fabric for Milky Cross is actually very hard to deal with because it's plasticky, like I've seen in some other reviews, and it's synthetic, so you cannot iron it. And I actually bought a handheld steamer because I didn't want to go full out and buy like a giant steamer that I'll probably only use on one or two dresses. But it's not here yet. So it's pretty much impossible to get these creases out without a steamer. So I guess I'll have to wait to wear it. And she cut the tags off, so I've got a piece of purple string. And it's the Milky Cross head bow in lavender. I don't have Milky Cross in lavender. I just bought it because I think it would go really well with Celestial. Because I don't like the Celestial headpieces. I don't like the soft bonnets. I think they look very childish and it's not the kind of sister girl wear AP. I don't like soft bonnets because they just look fluffy and not elegant. So this was really, really awesome and I love that it has a cross on it. And the chain has little stars on it, which is super, super cute. And I also bought this in navy. It's coming another shipment. So, and I'm looking for it in black. So, Milky Cross head bow in lavender and Milky Cross side clip in navy. Okay, now for the main piece of this unboxing. Well, it's an unwrapping. It's not really a box. So excited! Oh my goodness! I'm so happy! Oh my god, it's so tiny! It is ridiculously short. Like, look at that. It looks like a baby's nightie. It literally looks like a toddler's dress. I'm sorry, AP, I still love you. Such a dreamy sort of Cinderella blue in real life. And the clouds have this purple tint to them. It has the same waist ties and the sparkly waist buttons as the second release. And the cut and the lace is also the same. And oh, has this sparkly blue detail under the bust. I'm actually quite disappointed because I really, really, really love AP's first release, Misty Sky Jumper Skirt Cut. Like, to me, that is the perfect, absolute cutest AP cut ever. And so I'm just very upset that they didn't do it again for the third release. AP, if you do a made-to-order of the first release jumper skirt cut, I will buy it in all four colors. I'll probably buy each color twice. One for wearing and one for collection purposes. As always, with fully shirred AP, let's see how stretchy it is. That's really stretchy. And it has one, two pockets. Yay! Oh! I also got the navy scrunchie. Yay! Oh, this one still has the tag on it. It's so cute. It's different from the second release scrunchie because the second release scrunchie, the band is plain and they have a patterned bow on it. Is the band plain? Yeah, it is. The band is plain and it has a patterned bow on it. And in the third release scrunchie, the bow is plain and it has a patterned band. It's so cute! And the AP star is so cute. And they use the same sparkly ribbon on this bow as they did for the bow in the front of the jumper skirt. Yep, so it matches. That's nice. The elastic's really tight as well, which is cool. But the elastic on my navy scrunchie is really, really worn out. I should probably change it. I don't remember if it was like that to begin with or if I just wore it out. It's a very small package and I'm very sorry that there isn't more to show you. This envelope is really, really tiny, and if it wasn't that this was Misty Sky, I would have thought that she forgot to send me the dress, because this is a toddler's nightgown. It is so